Hello there, and welcome to this particular lesson on English. This is Comprehension Nonfiction, and it's a recount of the writer having an experience with a young person of Aboriginal descent, whereby he's actually in the jungle with this particular person, going hunting and just experiencing what life is like for him and his family. So have a read of this, and you've got some follow-up questions to answer, and enjoy the text while you're reading it. Good luck.